I share the disappointment of thousands of people in Western Virginia at today's announcement by the Federal Bureau of Public Roads. I, of course, felt that the decision of the Virginia State Highway Commission was entirely correct and in the best interests of Virginia. I feel that every opportunity should be investigated and every avenue explored in an effort to seek means of reversing this decision if such is possible at this time.